Hey, how's it going? My name's Wu Park, otherwise known as the Witch King, or Parker if you want to get more personal. And last time on our Terrible Take, we got to react to Willow, Symptom of Life. So if you haven't seen that, go check it out. It's a really good song. I love it. 10 out of 10. Spoilers, sorry. But we're going to get into a new song that we got recommended on the Discord. It is a song simply known as, I believe, Supernatural by Ariana Grande, and this was recommended by Dinosaur Gamer, who has been a longtime fan of the channel, and I'm really kind of excited to listen into this because, fun fact, I don't know any Ariana Grande. I don't listen to her music, not because I think I am better or because my music taste, I have better things to listen to. I just never really have the chance to kind of listen to Ariana Grande or other music until I do stuff like this. Because usually I'm busy working on other projects that I hope turn out well. But yeah, let's give it a shot. If you're new to the series, essentially Terrible Takes is where I listen, react to videos, and I give it anything from a 0 out of 10, being this is dog shit, to a 10 out of 10. This is amazing. If you're asking yourself, why are you watching a reaction video of a song that you can listen to yourself? Well, I mean, yeah, why not? You can just go listen to this whenever you want. But I'm here to entertain, I guess, and give little quips and my own opinions. So, yeah. But if you're coming in first time, welcome to the channel. And let's get into it. So, this is Ariana Grande Supernatural. Okay, right away. I don't want to be annoying with the pausing. Last video, I tried to like not do it as much, but I think right away with the beginning, I'm loving the orchestra mixed with this kind of like cutesy pop kind of like Japanese convenience store mix right now. I think it works really well, and I you know, girl boss, I like it. Is that a voice?
Don't want nobody else around me.
Okay.
Just need you right here. The only thing that I see, it's crystal clear, and I want you to come claim it. I do. What are you waiting for?
She's talking about the pussy. I wasn't supposed to say that. I wasn't supposed to say that. I am trying so hard not to laugh right now. Oh my God, we're 30 seconds in. Jesus Christ, come on. You could do this. You could do this.
Do want you to make it yours. It's like supernatural.
Okay, that's good. I love how she goes from high and then back into that melodic tone. It's just so good.
Need your hands all up on my body, like the moon needs the stars.
Do the moons need star? No, that doesn't make sense. The moon needs the earth, I think, right? Yes. False information, but it's cute.
Nothing else felt this way inside me. What is go too far?
So this is literally a song about Ariana Grande wanting this guy or girl. I'm not gonna assume to beat that pussy up. Because that love is supernatural. It's like supernatural. Something about that, like, ending near rhyme for fall, that just sounds so good right there. Ooh, I want to hear it. Can we go back and hear that? What the fuck was that? That was a good use of, like, digital, like, auto-tune right there. That was a really good use of that. Okay. That was Ariana Grande, Supernatural, recommended by Dinosaur Gaming. First, let me just say that I really like the song. I think I'm going to give it a 9 out of 10, personally. I don't know why it's not like a 10 out of 10 for me. I guess it's just kind of, I guess compared to Willow, it's just like, it's pretty repetitive, but like repetition's good, you know, in songs, because you want that. But I'm not going to try to compare the two as much as I can, because I really liked Willow's song, Symptom of Life. Supernatural is very good. I really like Ariana Grande's voice now. Just the passion and the runs are just so good. Maybe it's just because as soon as I found out she's talking about that monko, you know, it's like, ooh, okay. You know, all right, baby girl, ooh, ooh. But yeah, overall, good song. Like it. Let's give a shout out as well to the audio engineers, the producers, and the sound engineers who helped out make this song, that worked with Ariana Grande. I think they should get as much praise as much as Ariana Grande should. But yeah, overall, great song. But yeah, what do you guys think? Do you like this song? Do you not like this song? Write down in the comments below and tell me what you think. But yeah, that'd be for that one. Until then, guys, I'll see you around. Bye.